Yo, I got socks, I got stems. All requisitions come with free cornbread. I got an ass load piled in the back. Nobody eats that shit. If you've got a Weyland-Yutani weapon, anything not on the racks, I can pull out of Cargo 4.
What? What? Our landing zone's a couple of clicks, hollers, the swell, around.
Well, we found Honecker. Now we've got to get him safely back to the Endeavor. Lieutenant Ko will bring our dropship into one of the refinery hangars. Escort Honecker down to us for pickup. His safety's on you.
Doc, take a sidearm. Fire team, Honecker don't have any VA suit. Get him to our dropship in one piece. The bottom is filled with water. Not a good sign.
Here they come!
Hey,
glad you gave me that pistol.
Junction's clear. Direct route's blocked. I got no connection to those compartments. We'll bypass below decks. Down, 8 flights. Subdeck 3A. Flooded the whole bottom of the station. Right. Bypass Mark 1, Mod 1. Head through waste processing.
They're in the ducts!
Your socks, Anna.
Thank you. Ambush.
No power to the door. Hit the backup generator, far end of the room.
Grabbing ammo.
Logs of the maintenance synthetics?
Grabbing ammo.
I have the code for you.
Grabbing ammo.
I got you. Aid kit's here.
The door. There's more!
Thank you.
Thor Party, this is your pickup. Beginning dropship approach to the refinery. No response from Hangar Delta, TLS. Diverting to Epsilon. Joe's, though. S?
I would be pleased to assist. There we are. Sending you the door code.
Running a bypass.
Fire team.
So, we're safe.
Patching up.
Let's ask these guys.
Thank you.
Bridge secured.
Wayland Yutani synths brought local animals up to, replenish the hive. Then eggs back down for experiments.
They bred Xenos? Come, mierdas.
Ambush.
Pressurization when you're ready.
Hey, kids here.
When you hit that, every Xeno in the vents will pour out. Doc, you boarding?
No. No, I want to help. Out here.
Don't fucking die on us now!
I'll get those bastards for this.
Report station ready.
Here we go. It's a big room. This'll take time. Right on time. Here come the bots! Keep them off us, or fly yourself home. Attention on right flank!
Thank you.
Pressurize the hydraulics for the bay doors. Controls are below the landing deck. Hello? Somebody get eaten on the way to hydraulics? Hydraulics primed. Continuing launch sequence. Deactivate the safety interlocks on the bay doors. Controls are in the landing signal officer station, left side. Safety interlocks are still red on my board. Disengaged, resuming cycle. Fire team, more Xenos inbound. Now the real fun starts. You got spinners inbound. Shore Party, I need you up in Pry Flight. Get to the Air Boss's console and clear for final depressurization. We can't leave without final depressurization. Staff Sergeant, we're good to go.
If I didn't keep the ship's stores balanced, all requisitions come with free cornbread. I got a nice load piled in the back. Nobody eats that shit.
Well, we found Honecker. Now we've got to get him safely back to the Endeavor. Lieutenant Ko will bring our dropship into one of the refinery hangars. Escort Honecker down to us for pickup. His safety's on you.
Anyone who doesn't know EVA procedure, raise a hand. The rest of you, toss them out the back. Take a sidearm. Fire team, Honecker don't have any VA suit. Get him to our dropship in one piece. The bottom is filled with water. Not a good sign.
Here they come! Glad you gave me that pistol.
Swarm, coming in!
From the sides!
Junction's clear. Direct route's blocked. I got no connection to those compartments. We'll bypass below decks. down 8 flights. Subdeck 3A. Flooded the whole bottom of the station. Right. Bypass Mark 1, Mod 1. Head through. Waste processing. Water shouldn't be toxic, but I wouldn't soak in it.
Ambush.
Hit the backup generator, far end of the room.
Grabbing ammo.
That woke some friends. power, but they're locked down. Esther?
A 16 million digit cipher. Perhaps check the logs of the maintenance synthetics?
Aid kit's here.
Accessing. I have the code for you.
Running a bypass.
It's coming right for us!
This is your pickup, beginning dropship approach to the refinery. No response from Hangar Delta's ALS. Diverting to Epsilon. Rolling on your position. Door head's locked down. There's more working Joes, though. S?
I would be pleased to assist. Is there another? There we are. Sending you the door code.
Hacking the door.
So, we're safe.
Let's ask these guys.
Is that all of them? Wayland Yutani synths brought local animals up to, replenish the hive. Then eggs back down for experiments.
They bred Xenos. Confiertas. Shore Party, you'll prep the hangar. Conduct depressurization when you're ready.
Rearming.
Aegis here.
When you hit that, every Xeno in the vents will pour out. Doc, you boarding?
Rearming.
No. No, I want to help.
Patching up.
Out here.
Well, don't fucking die on us now!
Gun ready. Don't worry, it's just a flesh wound. Aid kit's here.
This'll take time. Right on time. Here come the bugs! Keep them off us, or fly yourself home. up in Pride Flight. Get to the Air Boss's console and clear for final depressurization. Staff Sergeant, we're good to go. Mount up, fire team. Double time. Hangar clear, prep for burn. Shore party, get the civvy strapped in. And you tell him, if he pukes in my ship, he cleans it.
You scan the manifest near the Wayland ship. It is.
Esther says my backroom stock is it legal? I mean, if it's illegal, I can get no problem. But if it's legal, I'll need you to file requisition form 1348 or 1348 Mike. You can grab those off ShipNet.
How much like what we'll do it could you could get.
Marines, we're heading down to LV-895. The Weyland-Yutani surface lab was overrun by Xenos, but there may be survivors. The closest shelter is the mountain caves to the west. Your pellet.
Check your fire. Remember, we're looking for friendlies. This isn't a cave. It's block construction. A company bunker, maybe. They'll be after any survivors. Get moving. Lot of Weyland shit down here. Some kind of auxiliary base? Fallback position? Terminal. See if you can pull any logs. Incident report. Radiological waste breach. Lockdown. No specifics. Keep advancing.
Ambush.
Tent. Blood. Not a good sign. Continue your sweep. There could still be friendlies alive.
Shit!
Suggest acid scalding from a ballistic trajectory. Please remain alert for spinners.
Prowler.
Down here. Honecker didn't say there was a facility out here, just Pala Station itself.
Grabbing ammo.
I got you. Aid kit's here.
Always more of these pendejos. biological signal.
Grabbing ammo.
Careful. Seals loose. With anti-rats later, just in case.
You're trespassing on Weyland-Yutani property.
This is the Colonial Marines. You from Pala Station?
Yes, I'm Security Chief Cynthia Rodriguez. You're in danger here, Marines.
Yeah, no kidding. We're here to rescue you. Of the Colonial Protection Act. We'll be evacuating survivors.
Our position is secure. I recommend you withdraw.
Understood, ma'am. Be ready to receive us.
Ambush.
Topside. Rodriguez?
I told you, we're secure. You're the only ones in danger here, Marines.
That's the job, ma'am. We'll get you out safe.
Grabbing ammo. Up.
Hear that?
Overhang, we couldn't see this on approach.
Hey, kids here. Patching up. Hey, kids here.
That canyon.
Grabbing Gibbon.
Station ready.
There. Controls on the overlook. Get that bridge extended. Got their location locked? Can you drop munitions in the gap?
I could fly a missile up your left nostril, Herrera.
Yeah.
We make contact with Weyland-Yutani survivors led by Cynthia Rodriguez. She claims they're safe in a company bunker. We're not abandoning them to the Xenos. Find a safe route through the caves so we can extract them.
Rodriguez, there's no way Weyland Yutani built all this. So who did?
It's company property. Beyond that, my non-disclosure agreement applies. I strongly recommend you withdraw.
Giant head. Creepy. Esther, you seeing this?
Yes. Curious.
Xenos, watch the sides!
Listen.
Thank you.
private channel, fire team. I read a terminal ahead. Access it. Esther, pull what you can. Casual-like. Rodriguez keeps asking us to leave. Let's find out why.
Grabbing ammo. Mine's out.
Charging the deck.
Mine's out.
Mine is ready to go.
Hack will take time.
Accessing data. Casual-like.
Patching up.
A Xeno surge, because of course there is.
Ready to go.
Rodriguez, my network's down. What are you doing?
We he shot up a mess of Xenos. Maybe acid hit something. Esther, you get anything off that terminal?
Encoded files. I will need Endeavor's mother system to decrypt.
Grabbing ammo.
I got you. Aid kit's here. Grabbing ammo.
Thank you.
power emissions since. Get to cover! Fighting Xenos.
Xenomorphs don't attack synthetics. Not unless they are attacked. I'd stay clear.
Passing down.
course. We're quite safe. How's your team?
No worries, ma'am. What don't kill us just pisses us off more.
Defense line! Watch the sniper!
Eight kids here. I got you. Aid kit's here.
Sentry deployed. This'll slow him down. Mine is prepped.
Another quantum cipher. I will need Mother's aid. It may take time.
Let's rock!
Xenos! All the shooting pissed them off!
Over till it's over, Rodriguez. Sit tight. locked the door.
Rally up, fire team. Nice work, Esther.
The computers here are protected by 60 million character ciphers.
Like the ones in the Katanga were. Esther, seal the door behind them. Catch your breath, fire team. Rodriguez is just ahead.
Closing in on Rodriguez's group. They're at the bottom of an ancient ruin she won't talk about. It's a trade secret. There's Haywire Weyland-Yutani security synths ahead. Cut through them, link up with Rodriguez, and get her people home safe.
Thank you.
I have seen this headgear security...
If I didn't keep the ship's stores balanced, everything that really matters. Too. Anywhere we land, it's probably raining. Settlement's important. They give you a can of... As part of the... Every settlement's barter, most... If they let another company... Great thing about Hyperdyne's plastic guns, so long as your rep's good, I think we can come to an arrangement. If you've got a Weyland-Yutani weapon, is it legal? I mean, if it's illegal, I can get no problem. But if it's legal, I'll need you to file requisition form 30.
Instruments off by our landing zones, Hollers. Well, if you end up climbing the diagonal only or a lie, just remember.
You pull data off a company tablet. Commissar, frontline Marines off.
All this future of you. Yeah, I heard about that. After the frontier. Huh. Not after the frontier. Come on, last century. Too big to jail. A couple of General Vaughn, huh? Company. One.
Grabbing ammo.